blocking your path, try destroying it. Use your pickaxe to take care of the minecart. To build our way out of the cave. Enter build mode and select stairs. You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts. Sources of wood for building and twine for crafting. Need to craft a gun. Open the inventory, click on the gun icon, select it, and craft.
Ramirez, come in! We got company!
I've marked the location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors.
Thank you. fast out there.
You're not that lucky. What's her status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. We're all as good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Trap should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Some sort of rocket.
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
That's strange. Someone converted this rocket to run on blue glow. Okay, then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by.
Thank you.
rocket exhaust. We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup!
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Get out of there!
I think I can hold it!
Ramirez, as soon as that satellite data